your necklace.
Thank you.
So, do you ever miss working on normal people?
No offense to my own kind, but humans are a little pedestrian now.
Once you go fey, you never go back, huh?
So I hear. Speaking of humans, have you had any success sexually yet?
Still a little scared to try the whole meal deal. But there's, no rush, right?
Oh, no. No, of course. You should take your time.
Because I was thinking that taking things slow on that front would be good. For everyone. If they were okay with that.
Devil's advocate. A succubus needs a healthy sex life in order to be stable, right? And of course, when wounded, you'll still need to have sex in order to heal.
Yeah, well, I kind of got that covered. Or I did, anyway.
Oh, really? With who?
Dyson. I trust him, and he's fey, so I don't have to worry about draining him to death. Everybody wins.
Well, that's good to know. As your doctor, I would be more comfortable with you choosing someone slightly less well-traveled, but, it's your choice.
Now Lauren's acting jealous, I swear. The three of you should just get over him already. Here, I owe about 1 million favors for the rush job on these.
Nice work.